been telling everyone since we started this tour that one of the joys of getting older is that I don't wear my glasses on stage and I can't read my bloody synthesizer. So I have to squint till I find. And then Charlie tries to help me as if he can see any better than I can. So this is a little bit of Scotland for you. Not from me, but it's something I wrote. I used to go off and write lyrics with the much missed and much loved Chris, the bass player, and Ultrapop. And we used to go off and have a little adventure. And on this particular occasion, we took a big big Winnebago thing, all the way up to the northwest of Scotland, up to the Highlands and Islands. And during my jaunt up there, I got stupidly Scottish again. And it all came flooding back. All of the stuff that I tried to avoid when I was a kid, you know, the music they would teach you at school would be traditional Scottish music. And of course, you're much more interested in the Beatles or the Who or the Small Faces or the Stones or whatever. And I thought I ignored it and it hadn't seeped in. Well, was I wrong? So we came back from Scotland with these lyrics, Scottish infused. And this, I'm very proud of this. I hope you like it. Thank you.